Hey, I'm Josh with GME Supply, and in this video, we want to talk about the importance of accurately aligning 5G small cell antennas to maximize high band millimeter wave frequencies and massive MIMO beamforming antenna performance. With the rollout of 5G networks, we're facing new challenges that aren't as prevalent with typical LTE antennas on tower or monopole. For dense city landscapes in particular, the deployment of 5G will be carried out on the backs of small cell antennas mounted on buildings, light posts, or any structure that can be used to position an antenna where it needs to be. Small cell antennas provide an extremely powerful signal strength capable of 5G transmission. However, the distance they cover is severely diminished, which means they must be positioned closer to the ground. Carriers use 5G new radio modeling software to develop network plans, but they aren't perfect when it comes to identifying near-field RF obstacles that could render the cell unusable. That's where the RF Vision Antenna Alignment Tool comes in. With a line-of-sight target camera, those critical on-site surveys both identify and record potential obstructions of the antenna. The RF Vision fits most antenna types and features GNSS dual frequency technology to deliver accurate antenna alignment readings even in high-density urban environments. Once you've achieved a comprehensive antenna alignment and line-of-sight survey, a report is automatically created of the site to share with the carrier. That said, aligning small cell antennas isn't a simple procedure. They're typically housed in a cylindrical canister, which conceals up to three directional antennas. That's why we designed the small cell reference plate for the RF Vision Antenna Alignment Tool. The small cell reference plate is easy to use and allows you to line up the tool with the correct antenna. First, install the rubber bumpers to protect the small cell housing. Then mount the reference plate on the bottom of the strap clamp, pointing in the same direction as the rubber bumpers. Note that you'll need to flip the mounting plate for the alignment tool so that it's pointing in the opposite direction as the bumpers and reference plate. Once your tool, mounting clamp, and reference plate are securely attached, locate the reference arrow on the bottom of the small cell antenna. This arrow tells you which direction each antenna is facing within the canister. Line the reference plate up with the desired antenna and strap the mounting bracket down tightly so it can't be moved. Now you're properly lined up with the antenna and you can proceed with an accurate alignment. Check out the RF Vision Antenna Alignment Tool, the reference bracket, and more at gmesupply.com. Click that subscribe button to keep up with all our latest videos and follow us on all social media channels. Also, check out our podcast, Gear Up with Gear Experts. Find it anywhere you listen to podcasts.